music, and a lot of fun. You may or may not know that North Coast Strings is a program, one of the adult programs at the Museum of Making Music. It is a unique program. It fills a specific niche. It fills a niche for the adult learner. This is the adult that is learning an instrument for the very first time, or someone who is kind of rekindling their, kind of refreshing their skills after a few or many years of a break, if you will, like making a living and things like that. Having a career. So we started this orchestra, gosh, 8 years ago. We always know that because we started in an election year. So again, here we are in election year, so this is our 8th year. And our very first concert, I think, lasted about 8 minutes. And so we have progressed since then. But what happened over the last 8 years is that we got better, and then we needed an avenue to bring new players in. So just this last session, for the very first time, we started a beginning ensemble to feed into the full orchestra. And so tonight is the debut of our beginning ensemble. And then on the other side of things, we had some people that are ready to do more. And so over the last few months, we've started to see, you know, some branching off of different subgroups, like the cello quintet you heard earlier in the lobby, the duet that Jerry Ann and I did, the solo performance that Kevin did, and there are other things happening out there, quartets and such, to keep people challenged. So tonight, what you're going to hear, two pieces by the beginning ensemble here. Then the rest of the orchestra is going to come out and join them on one piece. And then the beginning ensemble will take off, and we will stay and play the rest of the concert. So I'd like to thank the two conductors, Jenna Albrecht, who not only is the conductor but the teacher of this ensemble, Paula Simmons, who will come out to conduct the full orchestra. I'd like to thank the coaches. In the orchestra, we have section coaches, which is a unique aspect of our program. I'll thank the Saxton Family Foundation. A lot of things go on behind the scenes here, and one of them is purchasing music takes funds. And so the Saxton Family Foundation has donated funds over the last 8 years to help us purchase music and grow a library, which we are doing quite nicely. The Lee Lipson Education Fund provides scholarships for people who want to play music but need the means to do so. So thank you very much to that fund. And also we'd like to thank our teachers. Many of us have private teachers that are very patient and wonderful. And our families and our friends. And thank you all, especially for being here tonight. We hope you enjoy the evening, and we hope that you will share the joy that we all have in making music together. So welcome, and enjoy your evening.
Thank you. hearing song, and you're going to see some extended technique in the second violins here and the cello bass. They're going to be knocking on their instrument, and it's an old work tune, and the knocking will represent the old metal shears that they used to use to get their bowl. So hope you enjoy, and listen for those knocks, the extended technique on the instrument.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.